The Industrial Maintenance Mechatronics Program is a collection of trade training in pneumatics, hydraulics, electricity, mechanics, robotics, programming. It's very wide-ranging. These are transferable skills to manufacturing.
In the manufacturing world, there's like a lot of line worker kind of stuff, and I believe that's all going to become automated. So we're going to take out the human factor, kind of replace that monotonous job with machines, and they're going to then need people to be able to work on and fix those machines.
We are at the end of Industry 4, and we are going to Industry 5. Industry 4, it is robotic and robots, but Industry 5, we deal with cobot. We have some robots, it works something like human. We have collaboration with robots. So the only program it covers that transition is industrial maintenance and mechatronics.
I chose this program because it is so broad-based that there are lots of different opportunities for directions for career paths.
I have former students in defense system, companies, aviation, aerospace. Because of the diversity of this program, we have many, many fields, courses inside this program. And because of that, we have many, many branches to work.
The instructors here are very supportive. They're incredibly helpful. They start at basically ground zero. This is a pump. This is that. And break it all down for us and teach us in systems.
Here at BTC, this Industrial Maintenance Mechatronics program, it's a two-year program, which is really great because in that 2 years, you really cut to the chase and you just jump in, get real hands-on experience.
I think this is the best choice. If individuals, they want to get a degree in short time and earn money, I think the best choice is technical college. And regarding my experience from my former students, all of them, they got job at good wage.
It's about time I started making a grown-up wage, and I'm ready for it. Before I came here, I was basically working warehouse jobs where the best I could hope for as far as advancement was to become a warehouse supervisor. Since I've come here, I have had introductions to people and access to places that I didn't have before. As an unskilled laborer, I was born at a time when, you know, there weren't a lot of girls doing stuff. You know, my head wasn't always welcome under the hood of the car or being in the machine shop or whatever. And enough time has passed that a lot of that garbage has gone away. And so I'm here, I can be here, I'm welcomed here, I'm supported here.
If I could tell myself 2 years ago, I would have said, just go and jump into this program, because I actually came to BTC and kind of checked it out and piqued my interest, and then I ended up working at another place for another 2 years. And in hindsight, I could have been done with this program already.
Just don't ever wait or be afraid to become a better version of yourself. And BTC will really help with that. I've come a long way to get here, and I look forward to going a long way when I leave here.